The drama from Witchblade is the pace of it, conflict, all this weird stuff. Sarah Pazzini, my character, is definitely a hero. We care about her. She's a real person. You have to be tough and you have to be vulnerable at the same time. You're battling with both sides with a kind of Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde. You can't just go around kicking people's ass. People don't like that. I definitely give Buffy a run for her money. It's all in the wrist.
Witchblade, Mondays at 9 on TNT.